We're at the Lake Wheeler Road Biological Field Laboratory, which is one of the research stations operated by North Carolina State University. It's a site for a lot of research projects that involve large animals, including beef, cattle, and dairy, as well as poultry. There's a large county park on the site as well. So lots of things going on here, in addition to our restoration site. And my name is Dr. Tom Wentworth, one of the co-leaders of this project.
I'm Dr. Jodi Forrester, and so now we'd like to take you on a tour of the Longleaf Restoration Site.